our point of course. Also, as the media representatives from Cyprus informed me, there was no translation at the, when the Court of Belgium made his statements, and also when the player talked. And I just wanted to mention that because when UEFA is talking about respect, this is not only has to do in the pitch, but outside of the pitch as well.